We hear it every day. It's genetic. People are born with beauty, intelligence, athletic prowess. Also, the potential for severe diseases like cancer, Alzheimer's, muscular dystrophy.
But what if a person doesn't have to stick with their genes? What if their genetic code can be changed and passed down to future generations? Scientists say that exact technology now exists.
And it was the subject of a summit in Washington, D.C., drawing scientists from around the world.
It's really important to be clear about what are the positive potential outcomes and where is there risk of going down a pathway that we will at some point perhaps regret.
Similar to cut and paste computer software, the most recently developed method allows scientists to precisely target abnormal genes inside cells, replacing them with healthy ones. It can be used in reproductive cells, sperm, egg, and embryos, and